Garrosh. This could be difficult, but let's find out. Last time we started with the Blood Mage, which isn't too bad. We'll keep this out, even though I don't think he's going to go with too many minions. How long have I had the voice changer? I don't know. How long? About a month, maybe, or two? I wanted it like 6 months ago, but then I saved for a while. Took a little bit of the tips and put it towards it. It costs about 350, I think, here. Maybe around 320, I don't remember, but it was well worth it. My wife said, you paid 300 for that, and I said, I think it's going to be good for the show. I really do. And then I got the new mic at the time. It's not really my mic, but it will do for now. Let's ride this a little bit for a second. We want to get the Dreadsteed out. How did I do the Leper Gnome voice before the changer? I used to record my voice, and then I would change the pitch higher. Two, four, six, eight, nine. He hits this, and I hate to say it, I burn a card. It better not be a Dreadsteed. Come on, Shredder. And the next one. Oh, thank you. Okay, that's perfect. Keep that back for sure, of course. He's using some... getting rid of some of the armor here, guys. Oh yeah, 3-2, look at that. Does Dingo's in the house. We got KT Surprise coming up. Deal 4 damage to a minion. Yeah, let's do this. Let's just trade. There we go. So there, you mean Metzen looks like me, and I have appeared. Okay. Let's see what we got. Thank you. He's got 8 cards. Two, four, six, eight, nine. We got KT coming out.
Taz Dingo!
So...
I have no time for games.
Normally don't like putting her out when there's only one thing on the board. But I need to get something out that's more important. And hopefully if he doesn't kill it, he might actually brawl. This thing will live through a brawl. This thing will respond through a brawl. This, if I lose, will take his last thing, so I can't see him brawling, but he is going face. Might be the best brawl ever. No, no brawl. Okay, now what? It's weird that he put something out, especially with her out. Shadow Flame would be sweet, but he doesn't have much that's bigger, so let's go with... KT Surprise? No.
I wonder
too.
Let none survive.
I could destroy her and just take everything, but...
Let none survive.
Let's get a couple minions out here for him to fight.
Let none survive.
So if I use that, I'll only go to 3 and then 4. Use that on my own, grab that. There we go, that's not too bad. Now this is the worst brawl ever, now that I've killed her. That worked out okay. Brawl. The nightmarish brawl. I'd still have a 4-4 and a Dread Steed left. But I would really like a KT out. Not Mal'Ganis. Brawl is the scariest thing now. I think I'm just going to leave everything and just go face for a bit. Unless I get the guy that doubles up, the Behringer. Because then what I can do is... Okay. Maybe a shield slam? I'm liking the fact how the rope's happening. He hasn't done anything and he has 9 mana left. Lots of thinking. There's lots of last-minute decisions happening right here. Or not. Bam. Belcher's a last-minute decision. That's a last-minute. Boom. Shield slam on that, eh? That's weird. That's okay. I can handle it. But. Missing. Holding back. Okay. I think it's time for a KT surprise, but I don't know if I can do it. No, no KT. Go with this, go with a little bit of the that action. For you. Two, 4, 6, 8. What did I lose? Didn't lose anything there. Chuckler.
Put this apple on your head.
Yeah, we're gonna check out a couple things. One for him, and then one for the respawn, and then one for the other respawn. 3. Weird placement though on these, the way that he's usually in the center. I'm fine with it, but how they push him off to the side. There's the brawl I was talking about. That's why I got lots of stuff left over. I just wish I could get it. You know, a KT winning the brawl would be immaculate. Okay, so she won and I got that back. I can handle it. He can smash his face on this. We can start running some cool stuff maybe. We haven't seen any stupid, what's it called? We haven't seen any. Okay. Where goes that? You know what? When I KT, I can destroy, and fill the board. She's not a demon. Oh man, I might give him one of these. That would suck so bad. What if she gets this? What if she doesn't? Well, first things first, let's see what the next card is. Okay, there's a golem. Okay. And then we're going to go with healing. Shit, I should have hit. I made a mistake. Mistakes were made. I missed one damage. Yeah, I know I did. I don't know if I wanted her to have one damage. I should have had one more. I know I did miss one. I should have hit her and then draw because I couldn't attack after the fact. She can hit this and take something, maybe KT, but I can copy KT even if she takes it, which is awesome. So I can keep KT as long as she doesn't fully kill it. I wonder. Faceless into Shadow Flame. What's she taking? Ooh. And he gets that back. Haha! We have a game. We have a game.
Well played.
Yeah. He's gonna get Sylvanas back. I can faceless her and Shadow Flame and kill everything. I really want to keep KT though. How greedy do you get?
I wonder.
I'm gonna keep the little thing. I'm gonna faceless her. Then I'm gonna Shadow Flame. And I'm gonna keep basically the new little thing that pops up. I think that's
so
the best
many
bet.
Possibilities.
Sucks. That's fine.
I'm almost out of time.
So if he gets this, we got a Dread Steed battle. Oh, I got it back! I got it back! Oh, yes! Oh, wow. That worked out okay. I got it back, guys. I got some cool stuff coming up. We're not putting him out yet. We're going to put this thing out next. And that. Attack first with the steeds, or you lose the chance to attack. Yeah, but I was thinking that too, but I didn't mind losing a chance for one because I had enough to do what I needed to do afterwards. You know what I mean? I didn't want to take him down because it was the respawn I wanted to kill. Boom. Okay, here we go. Twisting a Nether. Sure. Goodbye, Reg. And welcome to the madness. Okay, we got it back, guys. All the Dread Steeds are back.
I bring
life. Uh-oh. If only I had. If only I was invulnerable. 3, 4, 5, 6. I am a turtle. Oh yeah. Oh, and what a turtle. Okay, so that's good.
I can take the hit.
Mm-hmm. Shield slam on Mal'Ganis. Yep. And I got this big guy. Got some other stuff. We gotta kill that, which we can. Baron, eh? Don't think I want a Baron right now. The reason why I don't want a Baron yet, well, one, I don't have any mana, but two, I've got a pretty full board. I like this guy right now. Mm-hmm.
I've got the beast in my sight.
He's gone. He's gone. Never had a chance to live. If I can get something now... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Let's go with this. Deal 5 damage to a minion if it's friendly demon. Give it. It's not a minion, but I'm going to destroy this so I can get two of the lives. One, two. Now these guys. And then three. Man, that's a full board. Like too full, but that's what it is. Could you imagine having this against a Patreon warrior? I'd be destroyed. He'd just, hey everybody, 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 hey everybody. Now you get the point. I wonder. Weird play? You think that was a weird play? I liked it. They've got a couple of these up. Goodness. We've got rid of a lot of stuff. We're going to kill that and then FaceTime.
I'm almost out of cards.
Oh, life juggler, where are
you? Sustenance.
If I could only see... That would suck. If I could only make room, if you could kill something, that'd be great. Like that. Or even this. We need to make room for the juggler. Okay. Okay, this overkill could kill me.
I dream and the world trembles.
What is this? That needs to die. I'm glad I held off on this. Okay, here we go. Oh, plus four, but then it dies at the end of next turn. Yeah, I'm trying to make room for another thing. Ah, shit. If he dies, let's just go with 8. Hope I didn't have lethal there. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Did not have lethal. I really want to get this juggler out and then have him cast something big. He might have deal 5 to all, which would really hurt me considering I'm fatigue of 1 right now, so. Face is the only chance in this game. The juggler is a big chance. The juggler with something big like that. All other characters. No, the juggler can help next turn because I can smash up against this and throw some knives out. So this could be good, having the juggler. Juggler is going to be a good hope. Go with this.
Put this apple on your head.
See, some of it might hit him, some of it might hit this. He needs to kill me now. Oh boy. Like I said, these are long games, but if we can win them, they're good. They're well worth it.
What now? Back to work.
One damage. Got another one damage to. Oh wow, an execute on him. Wow. You got it. All right. 2, 3, 4, 5. I got hit for 3, guys. I got him down to 9. If only I had to cast that other Dreadsteed. Maybe something could save me with this respawn. That's not right. But then I just died of fatigue. He's got me. He just has to hit end turn. Bam, done.
Well played.
Yeah, game over. That sucks. Because that was such a good game. Oh. Is he gonna let me die to fatigue though? Bam. Oh my goodness. Dread seeds are real. Boom. Let's try that again. You think Argus, say? Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.